Hey everyone, Alec here with Veed, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to merge two videos together. So let's say you have two videos that you want to combine, merge, or two videos that you want to put together to create one video. This is the right video for you. So that being said, let's get started. So to get started, we're going to be using a tool called Veed. So we're going to head over to Google and type in Veed, V-E-E-D. Once we've Googled Veed, we're just going to click on the first link, which is create, edit, and share videos online. Now, if you don't already have an account with Veed, you'll be prompted to create a new one for free. And if you do already have an account, we're just going to go ahead and click on New Project. Once we've clicked on New Project, we're now in Veed's Project Editor, and this is where we're going to be uploading the videos that we want to merge together. So I have two videos that I want to merge together. So I'm going to start by uploading my first video. So I'm going to click on the Upload Video button. And right here in this folder, we have my two clips. So I've named them first part and second part. So I'm going to click on the first part and start by opening up this one. Now, if we take a look in the top right, we can actually see the progress of the upload, and our first video is now in the timeline. So if I just click on play real quick. Okay, so this is my first video. So as we can see, this is the first half of my video, and to add the second one, all I'm going to do is go ahead at the right of the timeline and click on the plus sign to add another video. So again, my document is going to open up and I'm going to select my second part and click on open. And again, this video is imported into Veed's timeline. So now that it's finished importing, I'm just going to click on my play button again. Okay, so this is my first video and this is my second one. So as we can see, I have now two clips together, and to merge them together, I don't have to do anything else than just click on the download button. Now there's a bunch of different things I can do if I want to change it. I can just click on my clips and quickly trim them if I want to. And I can also trim the second clip. I can trim off the end, the beginning, and then stick them together. It's all up to you. But once I'm happy with the way I've done it, I'm just going to undo the trims. Once I'm happy with how my videos are together, I just click on the download button in the top right, and then Veed is going to start rendering your video and they'll be ready to download. So now that it's finished rendering, I can just hit the download button and then my video starts to download. And if I just click and open it. Okay, so this is my first video and this is my second one. There we go, I have now merged two of my clips together. Now, obviously using Veed, you can add more than just two clips. You can add many clips and merge them all together, combine them all together. But that is how you use Veed's video merger. If you have any questions or you need any help to combine your videos, please let us know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video and you found it helpful, please hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, please don't forget to subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.